Whoa, what's going on here?
So I'm getting together with Franklin and Michael because we have heard that Thomas the Tank Engine has been called out by Lightning McQueen for being too slow, and now they are gonna have an epic race to decide who's the fastest.
This'll be good.
So I thought, hey, why not? Let's go check this race out. And then of course Franklin and Michael wanted to come with me, and it's a really nice day out for a race. What are you doing over here by my car, sir?
Wait a minute. Who are you?
I heard that most of your viewers aren't actual subscribers. Yeah, that's right. And this is why you gotta subscribe right now, because you are gonna really help me out. Oh my god, enough already. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? That's my car! Oh my god, hey, get back here, you! How dare this guy? He just torched my car and then he just took off. Oh no!
How dare you?
I need the fire department here right now! Fire department is here, guys! It blew up! Please put it out! Save my house!
Thousands of tears later.
The firefighters put out the fire, but look at my car! I guess he's not a fan of GMAntonZ.
Say what?
What am I gonna do now with my car? I love this car. Alright, I'm gonna have to call my own towing company to come and pick this piece of junk up. Hey, Bob, it's me! My car just got torched. Get over here and get this thing out my driveway. Yeah, Bob, it was crazy. He just showed up out of the blue and torched my car, and now it's completely destroyed. I'm gonna have to go buy a new car, I guess. Listen, can you just take care of this? Because I gotta go. I'm actually gonna go check out a race.
Yeah, I got this.
Thanks, Bob. I'll see you later.
Bye, have a great time.
Well, I'm still heading over to Franklin's house. I'm just gonna call my own taxi company. Why not? Here he is. Hey, man, right over here. Thanks a lot for picking me up. I appreciate it. Hey, here we are at Franklin's house. Whoa, wait a second. What is going on here?
Hold up. Hold up.
I thought we were going to this race. I didn't realize he was going to be having a party here. Hello there. I'm on the guest list. I'm one of Franklin's best friends. See, I knew I could get in. Whoa, check this out. This place is bumping. Franklin, where are you?
Excuse me.
Hey, man, have you seen Franklin? No, you're just passed out. Franklin, you're over here. Oh, there's like a yoga class going on. Sorry. Franklin, you guys seen Franklin? Where the heck is Franklin? Oh, Franklin, I just fell in your pool. Is he up there? I think I saw him up there. Is he up there? Franklin, I see him. Oh, I'm all wet.
Oh.
Hey, excuse me, I gotta talk to Franklin. Hey, Franklin, man, what's going on? You're having like a huge party over here. Are you still coming to the race with me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What about the party? Are people just gonna hang out while we're gone?
Sure looks that way, homie.
All right, cool. Well, let's go.
Let's do this thing.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have a problem getting your car out of the garage here. Your driveway is just covered with cars. Can we just take one of these ones? I don't know whose car it is, but we are gonna go ahead and borrow it. They're just partying anyway, it's fine. We got a bit of a traffic jam, but we have a perfect 6x6 here that we can just use to do that. Okay, I'm sure the owner won't notice any of this damage. It's fine. Okay, here we are at Michael's house. Let's pull into his driveway. I don't see any cars out here. Hopefully he is home. Hello, Michael! No answer at the door. Maybe he's in the back somewhere. Michael! Oh, hey, what's going on, man? It's me and Franklin. You just went hanging out in your pool. Are you still coming to the race with us?
Of course.
All right, well, go get changed. We'll wait for you out in the front. We're gonna have to give Michael a couple of minutes.
2 hours later.
There he is.
Where's our ride?
Oh, this is it right here. We borrowed this car.
You know, this car ain't quite the party bus.
I mean, it's big enough, but maybe Michael is right. Maybe we need something bigger. You know, the race is gonna be happening all the way in Blaine County, or at least that's where it's starting, but it's gonna go all the way down to Los Santos. So I think we might need something to be able to follow the race rather quickly, and I think that something is a helicopter. What do you guys think?
Well, hell yes.
Okay, let's go to the airport. We gotta go find the chopper. Franklin, you gonna sit back there? All right, man. Franklin is feeling very adventurous. You better hang on, because I'm gonna drive fast. Whoa! Here we are at the airport. Let's find a way to get inside. Hello there. We are airport employees on a special airport assignment. Can I see some ID? No. There's no way we're gonna get through here. We got no ID. Let's get out of here before he, like, calls the cops or something. All right, we're gonna have to find another way here into the airport. Let's maybe go this way. Like, there's gotta be a way for us to sneak in there somehow. Wait a second, there's some gates right over here. I wonder if they're open. You never know, fingers crossed. Yes! Ah! Careless airport employee forgot to lock the gate. Okay, you guys stay here with the truck. I'm gonna go see if we can find a helicopter for us. Time to make the face for the thumbnail!
Whoa!
What? Oh my god! Well, that's just crazy!
I'm so excited!
Who is gonna win?
I don't know.
I got it! Wait, my controller died. I don't wanna get spotted. I'm wearing like a bright red hoodie. It's not really the right clothing to be sneaking into the airport.
Ooh, I see some helicopters over there, though. There's an airport worker right over there. I'm gonna see if I can get his safety vest. At least I'll be able to blend in a little bit better.
Ah! Okay, let's get his vest off. See, look at that. I look like an airport employee.
No, not really.
Now let's get this helicopter. Hello there. I need to take this helicopter for service. It needs an oil change.
What?
Yeah, don't worry about it. I know what I'm doing, okay?
Go, 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 go!
Oh my god, we just picked up a 3-star wanted level. Okay, hold on. I gotta get the guys, and then we gotta get out of here fast. I'm coming in, boys. They have a police helicopter after us. Come on, guys. Get in, get in, get in. All right, off we go. Let's see if we can lose the cops in a heli. Hope you guys can keep up with me.
Yeah, that's right. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa, 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 okay.
Hey, check it out. My house is down there. All right, we lost the cops. Let's get over to this race. Ooh, I think I see something right over here. Whoa, check this out. Look at this. I didn't realize all of these people were going to turn out and they were going to set up like this huge stage over here. Like, this is a big event.
That's really impressive. Whoa.
We even have new screws, firefighters, all sorts of cars. The GMAntonZ Towing Company is here doing some business. You know who I don't see? Big Valley Towing. They take that, Big Valley. Oh, there's Lightning McQueen. Looks like somebody's just taking some pictures of him. Now, where's Thomas? Hey, there's Thomas right over here. He's got his own start line set up. Thomas, good luck, okay? Who are you rooting for? Who do you want to win this race? Thomas the Tank Engine or Lightning McQueen?
Next question. See ya.
The race is about to begin, so I'm gonna get back into the helicopter and that way we can follow them around the map. Come on, boys, let's go. We gotta get into position. And they are off. There goes Lightning McQueen. Oh, he just had a big crash, but he is on the road. Where's Thomas? There's Thomas right there. He was a little slow to start off, but he's picking up some speed. Wow, Lightning McQueen is flying. He's miles ahead of Thomas.
Do you have any idea how fast I am?
There he is, about to pass underneath the railway, and here comes Thomas. Thomas is picking up some speed, but right now, Lightning McQueen is ahead. This is where they split up, because Thomas has got to go through some tunnels here now to make his way around Mount Chiliad. Lightning McQueen, he's got to go all the way out to US Route 1, I think, to make his way around Mount Chiliad. Let's see where he is. There's Lightning McQueen. I see him. He has made it over the mountains, and now he is heading towards Palito Bay. Thomas has got to be around here somewhere as well. There's Thomas. He's already heading through Palito Bay. Lightning McQueen is going to have to work hard to catch up. Oh, my God. He's done it. He's caught up to Thomas. Look at Lightning McQueen go.
Damn!
They are neck to neck here coming through Grand Sonora Desert. There is Lightning McQueen and Thomas is just on the other side here. There is Thomas right over there. But this is where they split off as they make their way back towards Los Santos. Let's head to the finish line and see who comes in first. This is it right here. Whoever crosses the finish line first will be the fastest. Who is it gonna be? Oh my God, Thomas is coming. Where's Lightning McQueen? Looks like Thomas is gonna be our winner. He's just approaching the finish line right now. Wow, there comes Lightning McQueen. This is gonna be so close. Who's gonna be first? It's Thomas. Oh, wow. That was so close. Wow, guys, did you see that? That was pretty crazy. All right, let's get back into our helicopter and I'll fly you out of here. What is that guy doing? Hey, thank you so much for watching, but don't go anywhere. There's another video coming right up, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!